That done, the Harrier was towed from the hangar, with the garland still hanging in place, for a celebratory display by the aircraft company's chief test pilot, John Fairley, virtuoso of the Harrier. Four Indian pilots are already qualified to fly the aircraft capable of this extraordinary aerial ballet. Many more will follow them through the course at Dunsfold before the Indian Harrier goes into service on the Indian Navy's single aircraft carrier.